just a middle-aged Middle Eastern camel herding man. I got a little two-bedroom cave here in North Afghanistan. Things used to be real nice and they got out of hand since they moved in. They call themselves the Taliban.
Ooh, yeah, the Taliban.
Singing, ooh, the Taliban, baby.
Oh, yeah. Now I ain't seen my wife's face since they came here. They make her wear a scarf over her head that covers her from ear to ear. She loves the desert and the hot white sand, but man, she just like me. Now she can't stand the Taliban.
Ooh, the Taliban, baby. But you know someday soon we're both gonna saddle up and it'll be ride, camel, ride. My old lady, she'll be here with me, just smiling right by my side. We should do just fine out around Palestine or maybe Turkmenistan. We'll bid a fair adieu and flip the finger to the Taliban. I know where you're coming from, brother. This is a patriotic love song, so y'all feel free to salute if you want to. I'll give you permission.
Now they attacked New York City cause they thought they could win. Said they would stand and fight until the very bloody end. Mr. Bush got on the phone with Iraq and Iran and said, now, you sons of bitches, you better not be doing any business with that Taliban.
So we prayed to Allah with all of our might until those big U.S. jets came flying in one night. And they dropped little bombs all over their holy land. Man, you should have seen them run like rabbits they ran, the Taliban. But you know someday soon we're both gonna saddle up and it'll be right, camel ride. My old lady, she'll be here with me, smiling right by my side. We should do just fine out around Palestine or maybe Turkmenistan. We'll bid a fair adieu and flip a couple fingers to the Taliban. We'll bid a fair adieu and give a big boner to the Taliban. Taliban.